Right, two complete balanced equations for the following. The first one using condensed formulas, and the second using Lewis structures, so using a condensed formula.